overlapping between the sample value. We can draw overlapping also. We discussed three different cases. Case 1. As per case 1, omega s equals to omega naught equals to twice omega m. Critical sampling. For critical sampling means we are working on marginal condition. At that position, if our message signal in show in this way, then sample signal in a spectrum domain represent in this way. Just non-overlapping pattern. This is zero location, omega m location, and so on. We can reconstruct this by passing through a low pass filter. Case 2. If omega naught is greater than omega m, oversampling. It is the case of oversampling. I redraw this diagram. In this way, in this condition, maybe we can use omega naught equals to 3 omega m. There is sufficient space between the sample. For non-overlapping pattern, we can easily reconstruct this with appropriate low-pass filter. Case 3. Undersampling. Case of undersampling. Omega naught is less than twice of omega m. Case of undersampling. In the case of undersampling, if triangular pulse we are using as a message signal from 0 to, then for undersampling case it is overlapping with adjacent sample spectrum. Lower portion of the sample spectrum overlap with nearby spectral component. So we can't reconstruct original message signal in this case. This overlap area can't be reconstructed. Higher portion of this frequency component, this spectral component, and lower portion of it, both are overlapping. At this juncture, at this point, there is some overlap area. At this point, spectral component of this frequency and spectral component of this frequency both are added together, and this spectral component become this, and this addition of these two, this spectral component is now revised and it become due to overlapping. At the spectrum end, when we measure through spectrum analyzer, it look like, because these two value are added, spectral value are added, and at the result, this addition of this can be shown in this way. If we ideally use exactly triangular pulse sample with omega m, sample with omega m also, then we can draw a sample in this way. Sample in this way, this value exactly fit in this block. So in the result we got this DC level in a gate 2009 electrical. If we use exactly same sampling frequency as message signal frequency, message band frequency, then we got this type of sample signal. In third case, undersampling case. Now discuss some gate question. In gate 2004, a question come regarding sampling, in that particular question pattern, a message signal of 12 kilohertz sampled with sampling frequency 20 kilohertz FS and sample is passing through a low pass filter of 15 kilohertz, what will be the output? Output frequencies are by sampling message signal 12 kilohertz, sampling frequency 20 kilohertz, then sample frequencies are 12 kilohertz, 20 plus minus 12 kilohertz, 40 plus minus 12 kilohertz, 60 plus minus 12 kilohertz, 80 plus minus 12 kilohertz. At the end, we are passing through low pass filter all the frequency available in the sample output. Mathematically, we calculate 12k, 32k, 8k, 52k, and 28k, and so on. If we apply a low pass filter of 15 kHz, means above than 15 kHz frequency are not passed through this filter, means within 15 kHz domain, frequency domain, only two components are selected. Answer will be 12 and 8 kHz only. 12 and 8 kHz only. If we not apply filter after sample signal, means all the frequency are in available in output. If we apply filter, then limited component, only two component are available in output. Out of these, filter select some of the component. We can use in the output band pass filter, low pass filter, according to our requirement, sample output selected. And move to next question. We will discuss one more question of the gate. In this question, a sinusoidal waveform signal with 1 kHz frequency sample with 1.5 kHz low pass filter used after sampling is 0.8 kHz. What will be output? Output frequency will be. In same pattern, we can calculate first what are the sampled frequency, sampling frequency, output available at sampling frequency available to us is omega naught omega m twice omega naught plus omega m thrice omega naught plus omega m. All the sampled frequency value we can write here. So sample frequency values are 1 kHz, 1 kHz plus minus 1.5 kHz, 3 kHz plus minus 1 kHz. All the frequency in mode pattern F1 plus minus F2. Frequency never in negative. So if it is negative, make it positive. 4.5 kHz plus 1 kHz. All the sampled output. You can solve it. 1K, 2.5 and 0.5K. 4K, 2K. 3.5 and 5.5. Out of these sample, only one sample is below 0.8 kilohertz. So this is the our output, 0.5 kilohertz is our answer. After passing through low pass filter, 0.5 kilohertz is our answer. This is our answer. Important part of the sampling is spectral representation of sample signal. After sampling, when a band limited signal, which is shown below, band limited up to omega m, sample with omega s sampling frequency, then sampled spectrum shown as in the sample spectrum we get this type of pattern. This condition is satisfied now. Omega s is greater than twice of omega m, at least equal to twice of omega m. Sampled spectrum give lot of information to us. In this case, we are drawing over sample all the sample component available to us is omega m, omega s plus minus omega m, twice omega s plus minus omega m, thrice omega s plus minus omega m. This spectral diagram may be changed if we are not following this sampling condition, minimum sampling condition, Nyquist condition. Means this diagram is converted into overlapping between nearby samples. These sampled spectrum can't be reconstructed. Reconstruction is not possible due to Aliasing is a word which is related to overlapping of adjacent spectral component. Due to aliasing, we can't reconstruct. To avoid aliasing is not useful for sampling. To avoid aliasing, we can use two ideas. First, we use a filter before sampling. Before sampling, known as anti-aliasing filter. And one more thing, use oversampling or increase sampling frequency to avoid aliasing. Sampling frequency to avoid aliasing. use anti-aliasing filter, which is analog type of filter. Analog type of filter. Or to avoid aliasing, you increase sampling frequency. Either of two ideas. For reconstruction, we use in previous phase low pass filter. Due to available low pass filter, sampling frequency may be increased. Let's take example, which is question of the gate. Let a signal is limited to ten kilohertz. Sampling frequency is 25 kilohertz, and we use low pass filter, which is frequency of 45 kilohertz. LPF, which has frequency of 45 kilohertz. Band limited up to 10 kilohertz, sampling frequency 25, and low pass filter is 45. We start with this question. A signal is band limited up to 10 kilohertz, minus 10 kilohertz, and sampling frequency is 25. Then I draw a spectral diagram after sampling, with assuming sampling frequency is 25 kilohertz. At 25 location, one more sample at minus 25 location, one more sample at 50 location, another sample at minus 50 location, another sample. Now we use 45 amount of filter. Filter is having cutoff frequency is 45. So in this case, minimum sampling required to reconstruct with this filter is minimum sampling frequency required to reconstruct with this filter is 10 is useful for reconstruction. If available filter to us is 45, then minimum sampling frequency required. With the filter amount is 10, filter may be vary between 10 to 15. It is useful for reconstruction if sampling frequency is 25, because in this range from 10 to 15, because 25 minus 10 means 15, 10 to 15 we can use any filter for reconstruction. If we have filter with lower cutoff frequencies 45 means we have to increase sampling frequency for availability of the low pass filter. Now our diagram is now revised, and sampling frequency also revised x. I construct only three pattern. Sampling frequency also revised due to this. sampling frequency depend on low pass filter available to us. Low pass filter available to us is 45, then 45 plus 10 is minimum sampling frequency for this low pass filter using for reconstruction. Means minimum sampling frequency is 55 if we use this type of low pass filter. If low pass filter in the range of 10 to 15, we can use sampling frequency 25. If it is low pass filter is 45, we can use sampling frequency above 55. Minimum sampling frequency in that case is 55. In this way, low pass filter can also may increase the sampling frequency.